गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू हैव कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 6.3. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 एंड 9. ओके, सो वी विल सी. इज अ पॉइंट ऑन द साइड एबी प्रोड्यूसेस ऑफ अ पैरेललोग्राम. इज अ पॉइंट एबीसीडी इज अ पैरेललोग्राम व्हिच इज प्रोड्यूस एट ई. एबीसीडी एंड बी इंटरसेक्ट सीडी एंड एफ. So that ABE similar to triangle CBF. Very simple part. ABE similar to CBF. We'll see one by one. Solution. Parallelogram is given. Now if you observe this, if you could see, in triangle ABE and triangle CFB. Since these two triangles we need to, you know, show it similar, that's why we are taking these two triangles only. That means all the angles are observation is completely based on triangle ABE and CFB, because we need to prove it. Now ABE, I could say opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal. Angle A equal to angle C. Opposite angles of a parallelogram. This we already know. Opposite angle of a parallelogram. Now, in a parallelogram, the opposite sides are, you know, parallel. Therefore, this angle and this angle, I could see it is an alternate angle because B is the transversal. AB parallel to BC and BE is the transversal. Therefore, angle AEB equal to angle CBF. This is what we have, alternate angle. Angles AE parallel to BC, BE is transversal. What does transversal means? Intersection or is connecting the both the parallel lines. Therefore, triangle ABE similar to triangle CFB. Angle similarity. Very basic questions. Okay, I hope you have understood this particular part. Only two angles we are considering and we are getting it. Now, question number 9. Solution 1. ABC and AMB are two right triangles. Right angle at B is a right angle, means 90 degree. AB is a right angle triangle, which is 90 degree. ABC, AMB. We need to prove it. This is a very basic terms we have. In triangle ABC and triangle AMB, we'll take this. I could say angle A and angle A. It's a common angle. Angle A equal to angle A, common. Both the triangles. 90 degree is given. ABC equal to angle AMP is 90 degree. That's it. We got it. That is, angle similarity criteria. Very basic questions. I hope you have understood Roman number 1. Roman number 2. AB similar to AMP. And we need to prove AB by PQ. AMP. And PM by AB. AD. There was a slight changes in the question. So now you see CA by PA equal to BC by MP. We have triangle ABC similar to triangle AMP. Prove above.
therefore it is similar triangle the side side proportion, therefore CA by PA equal to BC by MB. This is what the proof is. In a similar triangle the sides are always in proportion. So this is all about question till question number 9. Please complete till question number 10. Any doubt, 10 I am putting it as a homework for you all. Any doubt, please let me know. So thank you. Have a nice day.